Hey guys, in this video I will show you how to get the Doze mode which saves battery in any Android phone. Basically, when your phone is idle for 30 minutes, your phone will automatically optimize the battery life by closing the background apps, turning off sync for some time and so on. This feature is currently available only in Android Marshmallow, but there is an app in the Play Store that mimics the same functionality but in a different manner. So go to the Play Store and download this app called Doze. Open it up and click on Get into Doze. Now it will set up a VPN connection for you. So click on OK and that's it. Now when you turn off your screen, your device will go into the Doze mode. So what is Doze mode? When the screen is off, Doze prevents apps from connecting to network for power saving. So for example, your phone is off but the email application on the phone is running continuously in the background, leeching data and battery. So this app will prevent that. You can also add apps to the whitelist. So when the screen is off, that app will work normally. For example, you just want WhatsApp messages, not emails, not Twitter notifications. So you can add WhatsApp to the whitelist. Now you will notice one thing, that when you turn the phone screen on, you will get the message, "Hey, you are back. Your phone has been dozing for a while." If you want, you can disable this message by going into the app settings and check on disable notification. You can also turn on aggressive mode, Wi-Fi preferred and charging preferred. So when you are connected to a Wi-Fi, this app will not work if you tick the Wi-Fi preferred. If you are connected to a charger, if you tick the charge preferred, this app will not work. And if you turn on the aggressive mode, data will be fetched only when you open the app. Like when you turn the screen on, the data will not be fetched. When you open the WhatsApp app, then the data will be fetched. So thanks a lot for watching. Click the red subscribe button for more videos and I will see you in the next one.